So at their best, New York fans are passionate and rowdy. At their worst, they're boorish and unoriginal. Through 3 days at the PGA Championship, they mostly leaned toward the former. On Sunday, they spilled over into the latter, specifically when it came to the treatment of Brooks Koepka. As Koepka's victory march took a turn to madness on Sunday evening, the Long Island gallery flipped on the 29-year-old. There were screams of, "Choke!" in his direction, along with a number of vulgarities involving his girlfriend. Perhaps worst was a series of Dustin Johnson chants while Koepka was on his way to making bogey at the 14th. Those derisions backfired as Koepka credited the jeers to keeping him focused down the stretch. "I'll tell you what, the hour spent from number 11 to 14 was interesting," Koepka said in his victory press conference. "When they started chanting DJ on 14, it actually kind of helped, to be honest with you. I think it helped me kind of refocus and hit a good one down 15. However, one player didn't take those words as kindly as Koepka. That would be Harold Varner III, who was in the final pairing with Koepka on Sunday. It's a pretty crazy day. I thought it was pretty weird how they were telling Brooks to choke," Varner said. "That's not my cup of tea. I was pulling for him after that. I have a few choice words for that." Varner was specifically aghast at the reaction at the 14th. "I thought that was just, you know, just cheering him for him to do bad. I don't get that." Koepka was not the lone victim. Fans chirped in the middle of Johnson's backswing at the 17th hole, which may have correlated to his poor tee shot. "There was a lot of yells out there," Johnson said. You just gotta go with it. I made a bad swing." Varner also heard his share of grief, the byproduct of a round gone south. Varner's 11 over 81 dropped him from tied second to tied 36. "Obviously, I heard some stuff today, which was awesome. I would have said the same thing if I was seeing some kid just shooting like that, but it's okay. I'm all right with it." Wow. Pretty serious, guys. You know, I compete and I show a lot of my content. I could not imagine somebody following me around and irritating the crap out of me. Golf is already really difficult as it is. And then you have these people just on the sides drinking alcohol and yelling and telling you to choke. That's crazy. But I can see how some people would use that for inspiration. It is kind of inspiring, like looking back at a person and going, "Yeah, fuck you," as I drain this. That's crazy. Wow.